Friends, today we are going to make these flowers by crushing the kite paper. You can beautify them by keeping them in a flower pot, or you can make a beautiful hairband through it. For making these beautiful kite paper flowers, you'll first need 6 circles of a kite paper. You first have to staple up them together. You have to now attach a thermocol ball to beautify it. You have to start by crushing each layer. You have to crush each layer separately. You can trim them, make petals. This is how your flower will look. You can see a tiny thermocol ball inside it. Here is your beautiful flower ready. You can attach a stem and a leaf, which you can make from a straw or from a broomstick according to your choice. You can make such many colorful flowers and decorate it in a flower pot. Or you can just use the upper part of a flower and decorate your hairband and wear it.